Does anyone know how the physics behind this works?